Iacon, the capital city of the Autobots, is crumbling under the onslaught of Megatron and his Decepticons. Rumors have spread of the defeat of Omega Supreme and Autobot leader Zeta Prime. If the Autobots have any hope to band together and repel the enemy, a new hero must emerge.
Shouldn't be out here alone. Autobots are no longer safe in Iacon.
The Decepticons control the airwaves. The only secure way to communicate is by messenger. I volunteered. Name's Bumblebee.
Ratchet, this Autobot needs repairs.
Be still. I'll get you fixed up.
What? No, there's no time! I need to find the Autobot called Optimus. I have important information for him.
I am Optimus.
You're... Sir, it pains me to tell you this. But our leader, Zeta Prime, is dead.
Megatron.
What of the High Council?
They've gone into hiding, cut all communication with the outside. Optimus, with Zeta Prime gone, our forces are directionless, ineffective.
The Council will emerge when it's safer. In the meantime, Ratchet, Bumblebee, you're with me.
Megatron is determined, I'll give him that. He means to see Iacon destroyed.
Not destroyed, Ratchet. Simply taken. He knows we are at our weakest with Zeta Prime gone.
Megatron can take this city over my twisted, lifeless shell.
We'd prefer no further loss of life, Bumblebee.
Focus on the task at hand, Autobots.
On this frequency. This is Jetfire. Come in.
Jetfire, this is Optimus. Glad you're still airborne. What's your status?
We're taking heavy damage up here. Put me through to Zeta Prime. We need him to activate the planetary guns.
Zeta Prime is dead.
He's dead? What are we going to do?
I have assumed temporary command, Jetfire. Let the rest of your flight squadrons know. And don't worry, we'll get those guns online.
Temporary command?
Not now, Ratchet. Jetfire needs those guns online.
Crash!
Down to number one!
Zeta Prime! For the planetary guns. Activate them now.
Yeah! Take that, Decepticons!
This is far from over, Bumblebee. The skies might be clear, but our ground forces are in disarray.
Optimus, if we can get the communication grid back online, we'll be able to coordinate our defenses.
The communication grid is in the Decagon. If we get there in time, we've got a chance.
Look out!
Every second counts. Let's move.
Not bad for a temporary command, Optimus. You're better at this than you give yourself credit for.
The High Council of Elders will choose the next prime. I'm here to stand in until that choice is made.
Automated repair systems are still functioning, at least. That's a good sign. Autobots, onto the lift. Concentration of electrotetronic anomalies close by.
Move back!
What is that thing, Ratchet?
What's your head?
I'm reading a massive surge of.
There was nothing we could do, Bumblebee.
Okay, let's get moving!
My weapons need to cool off!
Watch out! Ready!
Optimus, this is Jetfire. Do you copy? You got a squadron of Decepticon Seekers headed your way. I couldn't stop them all.
Roger that. Warship. Focus fire on that ship, Autobots.
Shooting Optimus. Air Raid and I have control of the skies now.
Thanks, Jetfire. We need to get to the Decagon fast. Are the Iacon speedways still drivable?
From the sky, they look barely usable. You can try. Good luck, Optimus. With Zeta Prime gone, we're all looking to you now.
I'll do my best. Autobots, roll out!
Soundwave?
Oh no! Was that Soundwave? Optimus, that was Soundwave!
Report. Is anyone hurt?
Nothing you can't fix.
Bumblebee, it wouldn't kill you to exercise caution. Heads up, Autobots! Snipers!
We'll push him out, Optimus!
This might come in handy. We've got to get back to the Speedway!
Citizens of Iacon, your new ruler, Megatron, has arrived. No longer will you be plagued by the burdens of freedom and choice. Henceforth, my will is the only guidance you shall require. Embrace the Decepticon way and reap its rewards, or resist and face destruction.